Tip back along the boards again. Kelly jammed it free along the shot. They score! Off the goal post, as it was Nick Holden who let the shot go, and it clanked off the pipe in behind Anderson, and Ottawa has a 2-1 lead.
Yeah, I think you're going to see Watson might have got a piece of this one as the shot was taken from the point. Let's see here. Watch 16 in front. Here's the shot coming in. Yeah, it goes right out the shaft of his stick. There's the quick shot from the point from Holden. The puck's coming in. It goes off the shaft of the stick right there of Watson, as he's tied up by Fitzgerald in front.
And I don't think...